FM and the Crown Hotel in Bawtry present Bride Wars.
Okay.
Hello.
Feeling?
Okay. Excited, really.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay, thanks.
Sure.
I can't do with
it.
Yeah, in you go.
Jackie!
I'm going to say, I'm on here, did
you?
So what we're going to do is we're
Right,
stand in the
right in front of me.
Okay. Oh, you're kicking out the
Shut up now. It's 9 minutes past 8 o'clock. It's Hallam FM's Friday morning.
Claire! Jackie!
Right, shut up. Right, it's the final!
Hallam FM and the Crown Hotel in Bawtry present Bride Wars.
A very polite clap to start us off. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, it's the final. Before the end of the month, someone is getting married. With Hallam FM and the Crown Hotel in Bawtry, our competition Get Me to the Church on Time is back. What are you getting into? Why would you ever enter a competition like this?
No idea.
Claire, you're from the moon, aren't you? Claire won it yesterday. Claire and Sean are hoping to get married, having been engaged 3 years. And you're taking on the final person to be picked completely at random from all the amazing amount of people who registered for this. It's Jackie Cooper from Kiverton Park.
Hi.
Hi. How you feeling?
Okay.
Are you mad?
No.
Are you nervous?
Little.
Right. The next 20 seconds, one of you is going to win. Here's the thing. I'm going to give you a subject. You've got to tell me how many items connected with that subject you can list in 20 seconds. The bride who reckons she can name the most gets to play the game. If she succeeds, she wins the Hallam FM wedding! Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready, Claire?
I think so. Right.
Producer James, are you ready?
I'm terrified, but Michelle's eyes are closed.
I can't watch this. I just can't do it.
The website My Wedding Dreams asked couples to be for their dream honeymoon destination. And number 10 was the Bahamas. How many of the top 10 honeymoon destinations, according to My Wedding Dreams, can you name? Now, you can include the Bahamas. Claire, how many do you think you could do in 20 seconds?
5. 6.
Jackie's going for 6. You're going for it?
Yeah. Go, girl.
Claire.
Yeah?
Can you do 7?
Yeah, seeing as it's a competition. Okay.
Jackie, if you can't get 7 right, then you win.
I know.
Or could you do 8?
Oh, this is getting silly now. It's getting really silly.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'll go for 8.
You're all mad, you know. You're completely mad. 8.
Yeah, I'll go for 8.
Oh my God.
8 of the top 10 honeymoon destinations.
Yeah. If I win, I win. If I don't, I don't.
Yeah. Oh. We're going to play the game next. Stay there. It's Hallam FM.
Oh my God.
Pixie Lott, Boys and Girls, Hallam FM. The radio station of love, the radio station that's marrying its listeners. Get me to the church on time with the Crown Hotel in Bawtry. It's happening right now. It's the final. Claire Reynolds from Royston. battling against Jackie Cooper from Kiverton Park. Jackie's just said in 20 seconds she can name eight of the top 10 of our honeymoon destinations, according to My Wedding Dreams. She can include the Bahamas. How are you feeling?
Very nervous now.
If you get eight, you've won the Hallam FM wedding. If you don't manage today, eight of the top 10, Claire Reynolds from Royston wins. Yeah. You ready to play the game?
Yeah.
Look like you're going to be sick.
I feel like it.
Stay there, we're going to get the travel. And Big John at breakfast, it's happening now!
And the Grand Hotel in Bawtry present Bride Wars.
We're going to do it now. Jackie, we're going to do it now.
Okay.
She's just told me she needs a wee. Jackie Cooper from Kiverton Park. I'm going to give you 20 seconds to name the top 10 honeymoon destinations according to My Wedding Dreams. You said you can do eight.
Yeah.
If you do eight, you win the Hallam FM wedding.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Okay.
The top 10 honeymoon destinations. Name eight, win. Your time starts now.
Bahamas, Antigua, Jamaica, USA, Australia, France, Italy, the Seychelles, God, USA, New York, Fiji, Thailand, oh God.
Three, two, one, you're out of time.
Okay.
We look to adjudicator producer James. He's going to...
That was quite quick. I need to check that.
We're going
to play a song.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry.
Sorry.
Because she said talk slow.
No, it was great.
You did incredibly well. Well done. Stay there. We're going to find out. Did you manage eight? Find out next. It's Hallam FM. And my life would suck without you. It's Hallam FM 8:25 and Big John at breakfast and Bride Wars, the final for the Hallam FM wedding. The top 10 honeymoon destinations according to My Wedding Dreams are Bahamas, Barbados, Dubai, Jamaica, Maldives, Mauritius, Paris. We'd have accepted France, St. Lucia, Seychelles, Venice. We'd have accepted Italy. Jackie, you got five.
No!
I'm so sorry, which means Claire Reynolds!
Oh my God, Sean, I'm getting married to you! Oh, baby! Oh, my God,
well
baby.
Done, sweetie, well done.
Oh,
Claire, you're our winner!
Oh, she's crying,
don't cry! She's crying
right now. Oh, sweetie!
Claire Reynolds, you're blagging your way across the country to your wedding at 3 p.m. on the 15th of October.
Hi, Mummy.
You are the Hallam FM bride. Look at her. Crying her eyes out. Look at her.
I don't know what my answer is.
We're all crying now.
The Hallam FM couple is Claire Reynolds and Sean, engaged for 3 years, getting married 3 p.m. 15th of October with the Crown Hotel in Bawtry.
Oh,
and they're hugging now. She's been crying all over you, Sean. Look at you, covered in tears.
Covered in makeup.
How are you feeling then?
Really, really happy. Mixed emotions.
emotions, excited, nervous.
Michelle, you've got to spend a day and a half with her, dragging her around the country.
I think I'd be wearing them if I were you.
Wearing what?
Headphones,
yeah.
Just cover up her talking, I think. She's not stopped talking. No.
And screaming.
I know.
Oh, well done to Claire and Sean.
Thank you.
Well
done. Can't wait for the day.
Well done, let's take you outside.
Congratulations. It's okay. It's okay. No, it's fine.
I know. But never mind.
What
a thing to be.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Thank you. Yeah. It's okay. Thank you. See you later. See you later.
Well done.
Ride Wars.